Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Paris Saint-Germain against Arsenal.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Salvatore Sirigu starts in goal. Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Blaise Matuidi starts with Thiago Motta in central midfield. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today.
And in charge, Pat Framlow.
This could be it. Got to be.
Inspired right at the beginning here, Ibrahimovic.
Such a talented centre-forward, often frustrating, but no, not this time. A goal from Ibrahimovic. And the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Lucas.
He's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting.
Baratti.
Great opportunity. In with a chance. Brave defending by the player.
Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Maxwell tried to get it up high and back down again, but didn't quite get the elevation.
One of the most difficult skills in the game, which he couldn't quite pull off.
Francis Coquelin. Aaron Ramsey. Well, the long wait was over, Alan, wasn't it? Finally, Arsene Wenger, after 9 years. It was nervy, but they came back from 2-0 down 3-2.
Here's the chance. Here's the shot, and it just wide of the target.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. And that flag is up, it has gone out off the player. Thiago Motta. Lucas. He's being challenged now. Back to him again. Will be their throw. Mesut Ozil. And it's going to be a throw here. Good challenge here.
Oh, he's through. Got to be.
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
And here's the shot. Missed it.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
The shot.
Francis Coquelin. Here come the supporting cast for him. It's Pat Framlow who's going to step in now. But the goalkeeper's thwarted him.
Oh, that's a top save from the lad there, top save.
Edinson Cavani.
This is the chance, got to be.
Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances, for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
interception made, but with any great difficulty.
Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away.
Return pass, picking out Ibrahimovic.
This could be a chance.
Here's the chance.
Wonderful save.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Goal kick to come. Cool, your take then, Alan, on that attempt on goal from Cavani. Yeah, Arsenal have yet to make an impact on the game. Alexis Sanchez. Mesut Ozil. Santi Cazorla. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Francis Coquelin.
And it goes for goal. Excellent block.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Now Motta.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Matuidi. That's a real tussle for the ball.
Here he is with a chance. Got to be.
And that's the goalkeeper's ball. He's kept it. It's not getting away from him. Referee has communicated to the fourth official there'll be 5 added minutes. And that tackle has got him the ball.
Verratti.
Lucas.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Thiago Silva. Keeps it going. That's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Good contest here. Hard to make chances, let alone score goals. We've reached half time.
Yeah, and all to play for in the second half because there hasn't been too much to split these two teams.
So we reach half time. One.
Been a very good first half here, particularly for Paris Saint-Germain. Second half coming up.
And the shot's on!
And the block has been made. Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Alexis Sanchez.
Alexis Sanchez helped Chile get to the knockout round, of course, in the World Cup, where they faced Brazil and only lost to Brazil on penalties. And his penalty was saved, of course, in the shootout.
Got a chance to cross.
Here's the cross.
In towards Ozil. Lucas. Good movement to get to it.
Tall figure of Mertesacker.
Danny Welbeck. Well, they're in a good position here.
In with a chance.
Dives away the keeper to keep it out. Arsenal now have a corner. Possibilities here to get level. Koscielny. Verratti. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Tall figure of Mertesacker.
Played into the middle.
Here's Motta. And it's Ibrahimovic.
This could be it.
And away, Ibrahimovic.
Here's the chance.
This isn't getting any better for him, Alan, is it? Good try, off the post.
It's Ibrahimovic again. Now Motta.
It's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. Attacking well here. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area.
Sanchez.
The events of the World Cup certainly mixed for Alexis Sanchez. But he played well enough to get himself a move to Arsenal. But the Barcelona spot that he had going to Luis Suarez. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Matasak.
Edinson Cavani.
Here's Motta. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
He's gone for goal.
Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away.
Got to be.
Oh, kept the shot out, it's still in play. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Well, he's on the attack and he's got plenty of options from his teammates. It will stop the attack, that. Really, really exciting game. You can't take your eyes off it. 5 minutes left of the 90, one goal in it. Aaron Ramsey.
Santi Cazorla.
That's a very crisp challenge there. Matuidi picking out Ibrahimovic. And the player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball.
In with a chance. And the shot's off.
Well, that goalkeeper is doing his job to try and get them back into this match.
Yeah, and he's kept his side in it here. Might just be vital.
2 minutes left. That's added time. Done well to avoid the slide tackle. Well, here they come again. It might be their... It's a foul. It's got to be a free kick. Sanchez. Aaron Ramsey. Good strong tackle. Victory for Paris Saint-Germain today. Pleased to win the match, I guess.